Breaking at this hour, two Catawba County parents now charged with murder after their 16-month-old child died back in February. Investigators say an autopsy released in the last 2 weeks found the child's cause of death was due to toxic effects of fentanyl. Lucas Scrantz and Jennifer Clay are being held without bond. They're expected in court tomorrow.